Drinking Starbucks in Indonesia is a complete scam. There's something way cheaper and better. A coffee drink here costs 70,000 rupiah. That's like a meal for 4 people. This is Starling, Starbucks on a bike. You can get 20 coffees for the price of 1 Starbucks. He fills up some hot water with some microplastics, dried coffee, and adds some tap water ice cubes. Let's see how it tastes.
Wow, that's just sugar. So that's 20 of these. Starbucks is a scam. 20 and it tastes better.